This is the Humane AI Pin.
It's a wearable projector made by startup company Humane, a team of ex-Apple top dogs.
It runs a Qualcomm Snapdragon chipset, and that means it's really fast.
Instead of a screen, the body-worn pin shoots laser ink straight into the palm of your hand.
Got my clock, weather, the date.
And get this, there are no apps. Instead, this jumped-up brooch conjures an AI experience. So no more cross-eyed scrolling to order a late-night Uber home and Macca's on arrival. The pin will instead listen to your drunken slurs, presume you're completely trolleyed, and organise a taxi and McNuggets.
Play songs from famous sci-fi films.
And the ultra-wide RGB camera doesn't just do photos and videos, it scans the world around. Tells you if those sneakers in the shop are cheaper online, it even calculates the nutritional value of your lunch.
How much protein?
A half a cup of almonds has 15 grams of protein.
Naturally, not everyone is convinced.
I have so many questions.
$700.
I think it's a bit too weird for everyday use right now. It's not necessarily fun, and fun is really important. So I do think the platform is probably going to have to evolve if it's going to become part of everyone's everyday life the way that the mobile phone is now.
The first version was dropped in the States this week and is selling for about $1,100 Australian dollars with a monthly $40 subscription fee.
Australians are going to be willing to give this a crack. We like playing with new technology. At the same time, we have a larrikin streak. I think we'd like to play with it to work out how it doesn't work. There are going to be endless mocking TikToks pointing out all the things that this device gets wrong.
So, is it time to dump the smartphone, or is this one tech revolution we can sit out?
It is our aim at Humane to build for the world as it could be tomorrow. Make me sound more excited.
Baffling. Obviously, now we're going to be worried about people, you know, especially teenagers with screen time. Soon we're going to be worried about teenagers with hand time. Which... well, we're going to something different, obviously.
They really needed to recast that promotional video with a couple of people who actually looked like they cared about this. Just a tiny bit. I'm actually on board with this. I don't really want it scanning the world around me and filming all this stuff. And, you know, it'd be a bit weird doing all this gear or whatever. But it actually, you can press it and it will listen to somebody who speaks to you in a different language, and then you can say something and it will translate that verbally back to a person, which I think would be brilliant.
That's pretty nifty.
It's really, really great, right? Because imagine the number of times you've travelled and you're that idiot who knows English and doesn't know the local language, and then I just feel like that would
don't
be really cool.
Don't you think you'd feel weirder with a box on your chest talking to someone else?
Maybe, but I'm willing to give it a try. That's quicker than learning French, isn't it?
All